High extraction site. I just want to know if I could hear myself. I need to get my money up to get a ship I really want. Oh, it's just got my game sounds, I think. Gotta figure out all the controls again. It's been a while since I played this with Michael. Alright, let's see. Find some people to get bounties on. There's thrusters right there. Anaconda Master. I don't wanna do that alone. If he's wanted. He's probably wanted. Oh, he's wanted. Don't be scanning me. It's been a long time since I've fought, but I think I'm gonna go for it. Let's go to sub-targets. We're gonna see. What do I want to get? Where's his power plant? And let's do that. We're gonna go after this vulture. Here we go. Shield's down. He either run into an asteroid or he's recently fought somebody. Don't be looking at me. Don't look this way. Let's get close and personal with one of these big ships. Oh, someone else. Maybe I was in line of fire. This shit is done. Someone else. Federal. Type non heavy, deadly. He may be just farming. Huh? Oh, she dropped it off then. He's deadly. Let's get up in here. Sure not to accidentally hit the police force. Man, if I'd have got credits for that anaconda, I'd have been a big noob. Let's see, type 9. Service. What do we got over here? Let me put my systems up, get my shield back on. I'm sure he's clean. Master Adder. Not big ships, but they move decent. Federal gunship, dangerous. He's clean. Oh, combat. Federal security, federal dropship. I wonder if that's the target. Yep. Especially player versus player. Bad with bears. Bad news bears. Broadcast settings. Advanced settings. Is there a delay? Sharing and broadcast. Broadcast settings. Oh, what in the world? I don't know. Deadly. Wanted. I gotta go back and repair my ship. Oh, here's the top 36. Stocking.
Permission authorized. Vector for approach to landing pad 14.
Somebody must sub good. Yeah. Credit for that. Alright, I got 61 million. We'll go to contacts. Got 250 credits worth of vouchers. We're gonna put in the vouchers. Bounty vouchers, we're gonna go ahead and do that. I don't have any fines, so. Search and rescue agent. Huh. It's been a while since I played this. Am I messing you up? You sure? I'll leave. I'll leave the house. Bastard. Angel's playing Fortnite. And it's tough, but it's... it's like more than you even like the game, you just want to win. You just want to get first. And it's... Alright, let's go to the mission board. Let's see if there's any community goals, which I'm sure there are. Good way to get money. There are three elsewhere. You see, eliminating slavers, restoring order. That one would be bounty. Yeah, bounty vouchers. Daisy. Throw you out there. New Tory. How far is this? You know, I'll sign up. New Tory. Let's look for that. Ooh. I just died a little inside. Alright, we're gonna search. I think it was A-U-R-I. I guess we'll know once there's a goal or not. It says nothing. It says nothing about a community goal. Ah, there it is. Oh, where'd it go? Where'd you go, new Tory? That is, that's a lot of jumps. All right, well, before we fly, 12 jumps, that's not that bad. I got a shipyard. I don't think I have any ships here. What's the matter? Come here. Wait, stored ships? We're gonna turn 12 jumps into 1? 2, maybe? And then I'll just spend the money to get the ship sent there. But before I do that, I need to see if they got a shipyard. Which they should. Oh, I'm sure one of these has a shipyard. That one looks big enough for one. And it's got a shipyard. Four jumps. Let me check one more thing. If I have universal cartographics, we'll go ahead and refuel it. 87. I don't think I have any. No. All right. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and jump to that system real quick and send the Vulture there for however many credits it takes and however long it takes. Diamondback is... Wait, is this Diamondback? It's been a long time. I haven't played this in a while. But it's the Explorer. Jump range is around 40 light years, I think. I have it set up for exploration and universal cartographics. What, like up close? It's hard up close. I hit you a few times, so. Try a non-burst gun. Because, you know, I hear you, like, shooting, and then you're waiting for it to keep going. It should say burst in the description of the gun, too. So I would try that, like, even the shotgun, you know, is not auto, but it's a spread shot, so you don't have to be right on, but I feel like a close-up match with the shotgun, I feel like I lose. But if you have, like, the assault rifle or submachine gun, just mow them down. But the burst one and the semi-auto, you know, where you gotta pull the trigger each time. Was that dude doing the Gangnam style? Is that bothering you? Am I bothering you talking? Tell me, I don't know. we are in the system. So we are going to which dock? I want to go to. Oh my god. That terminal? We're just gonna go to system map. I want to go to that specific one. Right there. It's behind us. Oh, it was Parmitan. Parmitano. Parmitand. Baby's playing with the puppy. And we moved dog out the chair. I don't understand. It starts slowing down. Oh god. We're gonna overshoot this one. We're gonna overshoot it bad. Oh, I don't wanna hit nothing. We're gonna move a little bit. Oh god. I'm the worst for overshooting and then. And then running into space stations. I think I'm actually going to try Twitch in a minute after this. Let's get landed first. Get that puppy. Get that puppy. I'm in the side. I would be on the other side. Speeding. Daisy. Easy with that, baby. Daisy. Vulture. Broadcasting.